Jennifer Lynn Bryant, and I'll baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.